In this example, I'm using a Kali virtual machine. And if I type pwd, you can see that I'm in home Kali. If I type ls, I can see various directories. One of those directories is desktop. If I try and navigate to that directory, notice I'm told that there's no such file or directory. And the reason for that is it's case sensitive. And as you can see now, I've moved to the desktop directory. That's different to Windows. In this example, I'm using Windows 11. If I type dir, you can see that I have a desktop directory. So if I type cd desktop in lowercase, I can move into that directory. Windows isn't case sensitive, but Linux is. What about in PowerShell? So if I use a lowercase in PowerShell, notice it also works. If I go back a directory, type ls, you can see that I've got a desktop directory, but I can use lowercase to navigate into that directory on Windows. That's very different to Linux, which is case sensitive.